All right. It looks like we have some things here set up. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, non-binaries of all ages, 僕は KinjoShinobi だ. And welcome to the alley. So, what are we doing today? You know what we're doing today. We're getting back into Reurnal. Because I'm having a blast with it, actually. I'm having a really, really good time with this. And I think I may have fixed some of the problems that I was bumping into last time. Hey. Welcome, Mizo. Happy to have you with us. I think I may have fixed some of the problems that I was having last time. So hopefully I should not be dealing with some of those same issues anymore. And there's really only one way to find out. And that is by getting right back into it. Right, those were all my helmet, aren't they? I just realized that the backdrop of Celine right there is just a bunch of her own cracked and shattered helmets. I don't need that. I do need that. It helps me focus. Helps me. Game has no chill. Just. I mean, yeah, I selected it, so of course I'm looking to get back into it. It's just as soon as I get back into it. Okay. All right, where are we? Well, I mean, I know where I am. That's the one thing that actually is different. When you log back in, you're in that. You're in your cockpit, as opposed to when you die, you're just a strewn about corpse out there in the wastelands. We'll see what gets addressed. We shall see. This already feels better. Okay. I need a better idea. I do have a really bad habit, by the way, everybody. I'm terrible at not keeping my camera facing kind of low, so I'm going to actively work to pop that back up for everybody. So here's hoping that works out. And let's do this. Fire system. I really, really like it. I'm just not 100% used to it. And that's where the whole you pull L2 down a little bit more, and that winds up activating the rest of your alt fire. Like, this is just regular L2. And then I do this, and then the world goes all like geometric, I guess? I don't know. Topographical. That's what the word. That's the word that I was looking for. Yeah, I definitely felt a little. I felt better about that particular aspect of me. The most damage taken. Also, in the aspect of just being open and honest, I'm still an old school gamer, so sometimes you will see me like try to actually dodge out of the way of things. What was that? Thank you. I think it's cool as well. That's why I do it. That's a lie. I can't stop even if I tried. I have tried over the years, by the way. Okay, so those are containers. actually facing. Hello, what's all this then? What? Hold on. Alright, now I know that's a thing. There's no way that's not a thing. It's all glowy and, you know, emitting light and... You know what? I don't want your secrets. Keep them. What sound is that? What sound are you talking about? What sound? Well, there's no fall damage, so I can just do this. Ow! Ha! Take that! I got all kinds of extra health back. Stupid laser fuel. Highly effective in which you are. No, whoever was in charge of sound design on this game did a fantastic job. I really hope I don't see any more of the MC Escher guys. I don't like that. Ow, my face. Oh, problems. Alright, I fell off a cliff, but, you know, who amongst us hasn't fallen off a cliff in a video game? Yeah, this is oddly dark for me now. I do want to look back at turning the brightness up just a hair. Ah, hell, it's a thing. I'm just gonna live right over here for the rest of the game. This is what the rest of the show is. It's you. Something. Yeah, how about that? Look down, nothing. Yeah. Oh, no. Thought you were like a big thing. No, you just a chump from Phoenix. I know who you are. And before anybody asks the question, no, I don't know anyone who I would be like a chump from Phoenix. It was a funny diss to just kind of lay on somebody real quick. I still love when my hands and feet get all pollen covered. I'm a badass bumblebee. Oh, it's okay. What are you? What's your deal? Oh, wait. Are you? The hell? Wait. My gun does that thing too. Jesus. Is that what that does? And while I'm at it, how do y'all feel about this whole mixing of third-person shooter or third-person melee and the bullet hell genre? Like, I mean, it's fun, but I was not aware that that was a combination I needed in my life. No, leave me alone.
remember.
Whoa, I could do that? That just... Oh, man. The game just... It didn't just change. I mean, I'm supposed to shoot those, right? Like, that's the... I'm not wrong on that, right? Like, that's part of how I get down. Oh, I see what has to happen here. Oh, if I'm looking at my mini-map, y'all. Okay, I see what has to... I've got to hop down there, get what health I can, dodge the angry eye thing. Device. Suck it. Nope. Get out. Just the Fu Manchu. Okay. Alright, y'all. That could have gone worse. It could have gone worse, actually. Now, there's gotta be a gun to kill those things. Yeah, no, I'm definitely gonna keep my distance from that insane dog. See Escher eyes things. No, screw those. What? Ass hat? Yo! Are y'all hostile? Well, you don't look hostile. Just kind of chip. Oh. Something tells me I was supposed to shoot them. I bet they're like in certain games where they're just like full of health or like full of money. Yeah, I was supposed to shoot them. I'm not sure if I went in the same door that I thought I went in, mainly because of the laser dreadlock bolts, or rather the dreadlock laser bolts. Hey, you rat bastards, how about that? Stay out of Riverdale. Shit! Trying to shoot through the door right now. Douche. Hey. No, I can't make that jump. Man, I swear, my controller is doing all kinds of crazy crap when that happens. Something else. Expletives. That's what you are. You're a bunch of expletives. All right, we're on. Let's do this. I swear, this is a. Things. Oh, it's a couple of things. You know, I never tire of that alt-fire. There's more than one of them. Wait a minute, hold on. Enhanced vision. Oh, it does that thing further. Nice. Wow, damn. Yeah, that goes just way far now. Nope. Everybody gets some. Sorry, did that say disable turrets? Anybody else catch that? Because I'd really appreciate that. Something's gonna pop out. Like, this is just, yep, just right for, just for ambush. Ah, you rat bastard. The bastard of rats. Hold on, what's all this in? What? 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 thing? Are you a thing I can... you're not one of these things. What? Oh, I see. Hold on. You know what? Yeah, I need the longer term health option. I need the longer term health options. So. What is happening? Why are things not? Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, but that's what's happening. What? No, there's. When that fact like follows you into the like digital realm, it's like, oh man, I can't do anything because I don't have any money. Well, that's kind of why I was playing the video game, to escape that. I didn't. I think this is about to be an interesting fight, and I'm so damaged. Okay. What just happened? Nope, don't want that to happen. Wow, that happened so quickly. I mean, okay, I had next to no health.
I can do this.
No, I assume seizures. Seizures are terrible. That's what I assume. I feel like it's a safe assumption to make, though, right? Dead body room. Well, now, isn't that just all kinds of fun? Forgot about that one. What? explosive laser charged fusion apples. Alright, so you're getting into that. Shot, I keep forgetting. Those things just, they do not like, well, being shot. So, can I don't think I can make that jump. Yeah, it'd be one thing to come down. Hold up, wait a minute. What is that? What are you? What the hell is that? Back that way. This time I'm gonna hang a right. Okay, let's do this. I can't. Have I just been running? No. Yeah, I got turned around. No, there's not. I'm actually glad you asked about the whole Fu Manchu thing. No, it's not an enemy actually called a Fu Manchu. A Fu Manchu is an old mustache. It's an old mustache and beard combination. That's a floor, right? Okay. It's an old mustache and beard combination where the size of your mustache grow down kind of long, and like just like a soul patch, but just like long. So it's just these three wisps, and it kind of looks like that thing to me a little bit. So that's what I called it. Really, I called it that when I was freaking out, and that's the best I can come up with. There we go. Wait, no, the split maw. That's the shotgun. Yeah, but the shotgun was good. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's see how long we, let's go spell our name out. I'm gonna be really annoyed if I lose this immediately, you know. Go hiding behind something. It could just be blown up by one of their attacks. It's not gonna help anybody. I know there's a way to melee in this game, and I really, really want to melee. What? I know there's a way to melee in this game, and I really, really want to learn how. I want the necessary pieces to make that happen. You really don't do anything. You're just there. Navish. I was really hoping I was going to make that shot. Crap. Okay. Who doesn't like me? No, you don't like me. Okay. I can't reach you from there. Handled that situation. I'm really excited about that chain of events, actually. No, reset my adrenaline. Yeah. I was in the middle of doing things. Everything counts and whatnot, right? Oh, almost died. That's not a fun place to be. Why did I try that hard for that?
Wait a minute. Aw, hell. What did I just do? Damn it. I know what I just did. Damn it.
Firefights are getting thick, y'all. some of these firefights are getting kind of heavy. No, it's likely going to jack me up. See, here's the one downside of this whole DualSense controller. Because it vibrates for everything, and I mean like everything that you do, like the rain, footsteps, just, you know, general breathing and shit, because it vibrates for everything, sometimes nothing will be going on, and I'll feel like I'm being attacked. Yes, son. Oh, it's another one of these rooms. What the shit are you? Can't have that. I don't know what that was about. It's not about that anymore. Okay. Find out the one way that's terrible to find out when something's a bomb. It explodes, so. Thank you. Oh, great. There he is. I locked him. That's what I mean. You're a boss. I think you're like a mid-boss. If I beat you, then I might come to a new checkpoint or something, maybe? I will figure this out. That Celine has something. This is my third run tonight. Fourth? I don't know. When time loops, it all kind of blends together. This is the third time I found that damn key, and I've not been able to use it on anything yet. Something's getting opened. I'm gonna find some. I'm either gonna use key, or I'm gonna key some alien car. I'm using that key for something. There you go, that did it. Because I'm in full health, I think it'll give me that extra little, like, chunklet of health, which I think is awesome. Oh! Scary-ass Silent Hill dreams.
Ah!
realize it as soon as I get healed up. I get attacked by the, I don't know, alien space banshee. Actually, they're not aliens. I'm on their world. So, the incumbent space banshee. The resident space banshee. I'll figure it out. So from here, leaving out, heading left.
Got it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, okay, I see. So it just gives me a different
alternate fire. All right, let's give it a shot. Why not? Oh! Alright, let's try. That's a tough call. Hold on. Pardon my yo-yo. You are invulnerable. I hate you.
I don't know, I'm gonna stick with my shock streak as my ultimate fire. I like it. There are a couple I like more, but in terms of what I can do with it, yeah. Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry, horizontal barrage? Let's find out exactly what the hell that means. This was a very strange side effect. Right as I pulled that trigger, like a big firework went off outside my window. So I was like, damn, that is a hell of a gun.
Thank you.
Oh. Okay, alright, let's think. Let's regroup. Nope. Hide behind a tree. That is my MO. Suck it, you rat bastard. Something's still happening. I hear things that I can't see. Oh, I bet those were like locks opening up because the room is now closed. I got it. Look at us, y'all. We did something, y'all. That's what I'm talking about. Making moves. Oh yeah, I know, it was creepy at D. This is the first time I ever looked at the mini-map as my little character bounces from point to point. I'm like, oh, that's like fun. No. I just happened to be aiming at the ground at that time. That's when I flashed and pulled the... Who is that?
I have to try harder.
And it's funny, because this is a game that I feel really weird about playing on my own. I mean, yeah, every time is different, but what if that's the one time I actually get somewhere, you know?
Okay.
I never get tired of that. But I don't know what match.
Ow, kid.
Show up as an enemy, if I'm doing that. I can't actually do anything to you. I thought I was safe. Yeah, let's keep going that way. Why not? What the shit is that? What the- nope. I don't need giant green orb death ball spheres. God frickin'. Nope, didn't work. Alright. Jump. Yeah, I think that area is completely... Okay, I need to go... Basically do a 180 and head in there. That's what I'm gonna do. Shit. This had been better. God damn it. Actually, I'm still alive. This not so bad. I cannot take a lot of credit for that. I was like, "Wow, it's gonna happen," but it did. I can't buy that. I don't have enough oak lights. Ah! That's fair, because you know what? I am actually gonna wind up calling it a night here. I think we made some progress. I think we had some fun. I'm more than happy to say that I shot that red big dude in the face until he said no more. It's been fun. I have had a really, really great time, everyone. Thank you so, so much to any and everyone who spent any time with me tonight on my digital couch. I have had a blast. I don't know what I'm going to be doing tomorrow and Sunday, but keep your eyes peeled because I may be having some fun, but I'm not 100% sure, so make sure you check my Twitter feed, just keep an eye on my Discord, and that way you'll actually see what it is that I'm actively doing. But with that, and as always, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and grab some sleep, and I hope you're going to do the same thing, and if you're not, then I hope you're having fun. Yeah, that's pretty much how I want that to be. I hope you're having fun. Stay up, stay loud, stay safe, and stay proud, people. Peace.